The memory was taken from Psalm 24. The earth is the Lord and all its fullness, the world and those who dwell therein. For he has founded it upon the seas and established it upon the waters. Who may ascend into the hill of the Lord, or who may stand in his holy place? He who has a clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted up his soul to the idol, nor sworn deceitfully. He shall receive blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is Jacob, the generation of those who seek him, those who seek your face. Lift up your heads, O you gates, and be lifted up, you everlasting doors, and let the King of glory come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O you gates, lift up, you everlasting doors, and let the King of glory come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts, he is the King of glory. This is the word of the Lord. Praise be to God.